online a try first. Oh my god, I gotta fix the fucking depth chart. Because there are fucking saves. This bitch got a mic. Okay. Time to argue a little fucking kid. Oh my god, in the fact playing fucking music.
Having a good tight end, because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays, and not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running it.
Romo's back in shotgun formation.
On the money. Fucking lag, yo.
Gain of 3.
Fucking OD goddamn lag. Oh my god, there's so much lag.
On the board in punches. Offense lines up here.
I ain't gonna be able to fucking run them all. Murray on the screen. Where are you throwing?
There on the screen. Pass falls incomplete. Brandon Browner is a 6'4" physical corner by way of Oregon State.
Size is a talent. Brandon Browner is the tallest corner in the NFL, and he's physical. That's a good combination.
Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The Cowboys showing no fear in this stage of the game, and they're going to go for it. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 25. Sticks to his hands. The Cowboys go for it on fourth and short and convert. How about that call?
Yeah, I like the decision. Fourth and short. I like the odds. The offense is going to get the job done. They call a nice play, and they convert, pick up that fourth down tip.
Brought down by Mayo.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Murray's hit and brought down.
Murray's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the
first
down.
Fucking lag is unbelievable.
Has 3 more chances.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Harris is lined up in the slot.
From the gun, Romo.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. It's Mayo who brings him down.
That when you play deep, a cover three defense, doing,
you protect against the deep pass, but the problem is all the underneath stuff is wide open, and the quarterback is taking advantage of that.
Coming up, second down. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Murray is going to secure the handoff. Mayo's the one who brings him to the ground. Murray's got it on the handle. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Murray's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time. Fighting his way and picking up the first down.
Romo's lined up. Two tight ends set.
Goddamn lag. You can't even fucking throw a juke half the time. I didn't even get to pick my play.
The long drive continues. They call his number once more. Wilfork's there to take it down.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Third down now. Play after play after play here on this drive. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun.
Wrong person.
What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Should have threw it to Beasley.
The defensive player that time, he gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football
loose. Oh my
loose.
God, it's fucking lag. Fucking course. Everyone fucking knows. Same bullshit fucking tight end play all the fucking time. It's all people fucking run. Exactly why I don't play fucking on mine anymore. Fucking pussies. Oh my god, it's not fucking moving. End the play.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Offense lines up here. Marine lined up in the backfield. Brady standing back in the shotgun.
Come on, Church. Put you there for a reason. Heck it all.
He'll keep it on the play fake. Takes off with it.
What do you, why did you break off of him? Oh my god.
Job is to sell that play fake and boy,
of course. Same bullshit fucking tight end play. Same fucking bullshit play every freaking time. Yeah, they're going to suck Gronk the whole fucking game.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field.
field. The throw cannot always be. Meanwhile, I don't play people. I use the Patriots. All they do is suck them. Make the catch and keep going full speed. That's the sign of a good receiver. Tom Brady under center takes it out of the eye. Mincy sends an animal on that play. Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation. Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Probably going to run that same tight end fucking route. Watch. Shotgun formation.
Brings it in. Lee's there to make the tackle. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Oh, man, Jim, this just drives everybody crazy. The fans, even announcers like you and I, it's third and short, and you throw and complete the pass, but it's still not enough to get the first down.
It's cool when I'm fucking raging anyway.
Going for
this kid's playing
down
like a fucking bitch.
Here on defense. Tom Brady under center.
Come on.
Touchdown, New England Patriots.
Nowadays, so
touchdown. Fuck you mean touchdown.
I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Steven Gostkowski is readying his team for the kickoff. Catches it at the two and starts his return. And he's met head on right there at the 20. First down here. Romo has everybody split out wide for this snap. Secures it with two hands. Has enough for the first as he's taken down at the 33.
That's a really good throw and catch. If they get the first down, Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
Now first and 10. Romo's going to scramble.
Yeah, of course, with the Superman jump.
For the incompletion.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming into his area. Read his quarterback. And in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Last play before the 2-minute warning.
Just a quick drop back.
Come on! The fuck is stupid lag?
We've reached the 2-minute warning. So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Keeps it here.
Fucking God, fuck this shit. I'm not fucking playing this fucking lag shit. Fucking lag was unbelievable. You couldn't even throw the damn ball.
Ravens. Cowboys coming up on EA Sports as we come to you from Arlington, Texas for today's game. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Bill.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
He's brought to a halt. First down, offense readying for the snap. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Hand off by Romo.
What up, you got a mic?
At the 29.
It's always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run that time by the offense. They pick up good yards. Maybe the defense will have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
Second and three. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
You gotta be agile.
Finally, a game where it's not lagging.
Short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 32. And he gained maybe three. It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. Witten split out wide on the left. Setting up screen. Romo connects with Murray. Breaks the tackle. And that's a gain of nine.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Offense lines up here. The Cowboys have it at the 44. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, Tyrone, you gotta make some room for me.
Taking a look at this Ravens defense, do not make the mistake of overlooking Terrell Suggs.
Boy, he is just, he has been so consistent and so big and strong. When you see a linebacker, his size,
you ain't bringing wind down.
He can run in space, cover receivers, but his biggest threat to me, he can rush the quarterback.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Romo's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. In on the stunt. Second down now. Harris in the slot. Romo stepping back into the shotgun.
Oh, what the fuck? Did Free even do anything?
There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do it.
He just stood there.
Where everybody's blitzing from, they let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Yeah, now I get picked off, of course.
And it's Webb there to meet him.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Ravens snap it at the 41. They'll go draw, and that'll be a gain of about two. Taking a look at the lineups at tight end. One of the best pass-catching tight ends in the game is Dennis Pitta.
Yeah, Dennis Pitta had a rough year in 2013, overcoming injuries. But when healthy, he's everything you want. A guy that can get down the field, make the catches, and open up your offense.
The Ravens from the 37.
Why don't you just pick it off? Why are you slapping it?
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able
one
to knock
that
pass
game.
Down that time. He diagnosed
the play. Slapped
the
ball.
He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Harris from the 12. He's tackled right at the 24.
That spin fucked me up.
First down here.
Can you run? Why are you like twitching out and shit? Can you just run?
Usually it's the easiest defense to throw against. They do a nice job that time. They get some good yards, and it's almost the first down.
Double tight end formation. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Murray.
first down here after the run. Witten is a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. And the second quarter is
wow.
Away with this snap.
Oh! Oh, ho, ho, ho! Oh! Oh! Fuck you! Suck it. Something that should have been a loss is a touchdown.
Jones gonna test the coverage this time.
Wow, two failed hits.
And brought down at the 23. The Ravens now will start their drive at the 23. First down at the 23. Out to Smith. Lee's there that time for the tackle.
Well, when you play this type of defense where you play cover three, in other words, you have three defenders playing one in the middle, one right, and one left, well, the weakness of that defense is going to be underneath. So slant patterns, they're pretty easy.
Come on, Lee, what the fuck was that?
And the first down is picked up.
Step in front of that shit.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. By Flacco, and that's Lee in on the stop.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation, so a good positive run.
And it'll be second down at six after the running play on first down. Big set here for the defense, lining up at the 4-6. Out to Smith. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
What a nice catch by the receiver, getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
The Ravens this time will go with two tight ends. First and 10. And he's forced to the ground.
My God.
Get your ass down, bitch.
I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both full. They get run over and they give up the sack.
Second and long.
Course, that typical tight end fucking play. God, everyone runs that shit.
It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's
fucking cheating this fucking game.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Won't be surprised if that shit's coming right here.
Second down and six. Looking to the right side and throwing. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on the break?
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback read the
sack. Bullshit. That's all people do. Oh my God. It's fucking third and 15. I need a fucking first down. I'll run the tight end cheat.
Long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the
board. Fucking unbelievable. Why'd I spin? Oh my fucking god. Ooh, so fucking screw, you stupid fuck.
The Cowboys offense now marches onto the field. It's a two tight end formation. First down at the 17. And that's good for.
Come on, Escobar. You gotta throw a damn block. Just don't fucking let him go. Come on. Fucking throw a block.
It's third down coming up. Harris is a receiver in the slot. Romo's gonna take
See, you can get first down without having to do that stupid tight end play. It's not that hard. Dude read that whole fucking play and I still went deep. Fucking failure.
Good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge run.
Did anyone block? Holy shit.
Yeah,
three guys are in fucking front of me.
It's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Oh, two wheels.
To the left. Catch made along the sideline. First down here after the completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. Murray. Taken down. A yard short of the first. Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards. Second down here. Bryant's lined up now as a slot receiver. Romo's got it in the gun. The Cowboys get a first down. Touchdown, Dallas.
You want to make your coach happy? Have the lead and have your offense just keep pushing the football.
Thought he was going to beat me.
And increase that lead.
Cowboys will be kicking off.
As long as there ain't no fucking lag, I ain't losing nothing.
Jones is running this one out. And it's the same as
his ass up. He's
tackled right at the 20. The Ravens offense ready now to see what it can do. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set.
There goes that tight end play.
Scramble now. Blacko's unable to connect that time.
Ooh, it was fucking coming.
Boy gives him a chance to make a play, doesn't it? When you force him out of the pocket.
Ooh, it was coming.
Knew it. Because nobody's open.
Only got fucking 30 seconds. Let's run the tight end play.
Smith's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Blacko from the shotgun.
Really, Spillman, why don't you just fucking catch it? 7 points right there.
To be that close to these receivers and able to knock the pass down without getting a penalty. Good job.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Dennis, usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
That's what I get for going in man. That's what I get for playing man. These cornerbacks can't play man.
Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Flacco's going to take it from the gun.
Give me that ball, bitch.
Test the coverage, and they stop him from running it out to the
Do I smell a tight end cheat? There it is. True. I didn't even think about that.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Smith taken down. A reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down.
Come on, Mincy, get around. Oh my, whoa, oh my god.
Upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver, they made a mistake.
Oh, and of course the queer's gonna go for fucking two.
Advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown.
Gonna be one of those people.
Flacco's gonna take off with it.
So you thought, bitch.
But they do not allow the 2-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play, they reacted very fast. That's why they stopped.
Gonna run this one out.
Oh, you thought.
And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30.
He thought he had me.
The Cowboys break huddle and start their drive this time from the 29. Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
Who didn't block?
This is one.
Who was it?
Defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw at that time they stopped the play for a short game.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Romo standing back in the shotgun ready.
Wow, throw it a little further, Wild.
There was no one open.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
They face third and eight after failing to connect on that last pass play. From the gun, Romo. Romo to Witten, and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. They are close enough to a first to go for it here.
Didn't want to do
down.
This.
Nickel formation.
I don't feel like here wasting time out, so I guess I'm going for it.
Got the completion.
What the fuck? 11. What the hell just happened?
First down there, they're behind. They just
Proof, can you explain that?
Keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
First down at the 47.
He's wow, all out blitz.
Right around the 49. You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down. But it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Third down and three.
Wrong fucking guy again. I wanted to throw the beast with.
The football game as a head coach. What are you doing here? You've got a lead. It's close. It's fourth down. It's short yardage. You're near midfield. Don't do it. Punt the football away. And if the other team is going to go ahead, make them drive the length of the field.
Oh, you're down. Golden. Got that golden leg.
Real tough starting
spot. My punts are on point.
The jumbo set on the field. First down and 10. Finds his mark.
Gotta stop it sticking. God damn, there's no way. Pitta is not that good. No way. Kyle with the step back. Lean back. Lean back. Fucking home.
First down at the 16. He's got the catch. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Got
to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped.
Murray's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
Suck it.
All alone. Touchdown.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Teeny. What do you get?
That's a wrap.
Cowboys will be kicking off.
He dead? He's dead. He's dead. No more Jacoby.
The Ravens are set now for their next possession. Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Screen. Catch made. They break through. Tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation. There is nothing worse.
Shit's wrapped.
For a quarterback and have the pocket collapse. And that time they collapse on his left side. There's nothing he can do. And he goes down for the sack.
I fucked up there. I fucked up on that. That's my fault. Switch players.
Four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. We'll take it from the gun. Out to Smith. McClain's in on the tackle.
I thought that was a pretty risky play that time by the offense. Even though it's the second half and you're down, you don't always have
torn bicep. It's not worth bringing him back.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Split backfield here.
Oh, what the fuck, man. Just pick it off.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover two. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Second down and 10. They're setting up screen.
He ain't going nowhere.
Over that offense and brings him down. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. Throws the pass.
Why don't they pick it off? They just slap the shit, man.
The linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
The Ravens from the 27.
He was the Sean Lee to be the one to pick it off.
We know why Sean Lee's the leader of the defense, because he can do everything. A blitzer, a run stopper, and how about this as a pass defender? Nice job getting that interception.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Dropping back three. Romo to Bryant. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time.
I'm going to wrap this bitch up like a present.
First down at the 21. Play fake.
What the fuck was that?
The defense did everything right that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. But they dropped the pass.
Murray's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And that'll gain just a few yards.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Reaches out.
Oh, rap.
That was a good job on that touchdown that time. And I tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
The Cowboys lined up now for the point after. Counted.
He's serving this bitch up on a platter.
Team is ready.
Best part is I'm using basic fucking plays. Not even fucking trying.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
I'm running the basic plays. I'm whooping his ass.
We'll start
that weird.
Browns in the slot. The Ravens take it from the 23.
Oh my God, you pick it off, boy. Bring it in.
That time the defender was in excellent position. He jumps up and knocks the ball down.
Second down after the incompletion. The Ravens come out with a split backfield.
His ass.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Shotgun time here for Joe Flacco. Smith's got the catch and the first.
Should have stayed in, man.
In a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job for picking up that first down.
And he's brought to the ground.
Good job that time. Done. The defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Murray's lined up in a single back formation. First down at the 47. Dez Bryant.
Oh, you thought. Throw off that X.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
And the extra point is good. Cowboys will be kicking off. To the 20, mark him down at the 19. First down coming up.
Here, I'll be nice. I'll run man to man, and this defense sucks playing man.
In the slot. Flacco's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
And the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Great pass, great catch, great control.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Oh, my God.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two
passes. Oh, my God, Carr.
They can't be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped.
Bring that shit down next time.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
My ball.
The tackle was made.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position.
Give me that shit.
Murray's in the backfield. Single back.
Murray, watch this. Watch this.
Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. And that's Hill who almost takes it away.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Gets about 4 yards that time. That last play was
that's the
run.
Point. That's the point, Proof. God, you dick.
Picked off that time.
Well, the offense didn't pick up the first down that time. They're pretty happy the way everything turned out because that pass could have been
I didn't want
to
fucking...
And you give an interception up on third down, and that is bad.
Missed.
No good. No good. They go for the long
field. I didn't want to kick a field goal, but I guess I can kick a field goal.
Yeah, they came up 50, Jim, and I thought it was a risk by the head coach. Didn't manage the game very well that time. I would not have tried the long field goal.
Please tell me you just heard what the commentator just said. Please tell me that made any freaking sense to what's going on. I'm up 35-9.
Good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Just a second, but then it came out on contact.
Drag out his misery.
Because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver...
Aw, cute. He's come with the four wide receivers. My ball. Taking this bitch. Suck it.
And getting everything on your side. How about that interception by the defense and then taking it back all the way to the score?
I told you, you can't beat me unless you're lagging.
The Ravens return team is ready.
I like how this person is talking at the beginning of the game and now he hasn't said shit the whole fucking game.
And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Ravens get ready to start their drive. Flacco's setting up now in the pistol. First and 10. The defense gets a sack.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Pulls it in. Still on his feet. Melton's there to make the stop. The Cowboys have to call one right here, and they do, and they are out of timeouts. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Ravens have it at the 24.
Catch it! Damn! So close. So close.
How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that sideline?
Once you win, practice is easier because your confidence is high. Great. You feel good about what you've done from the previous week because you won. So I think it always
I enjoyed winning that
game.
I'll be right back, Proof. I'm out, Proof. I'll see you in game stream if you're gonna be over there, man.